Oh, can't really see me that well. There it is. Yeah, I'll leave it saved like that. I think that's fine. Press the options button. I accept the license agreement. My face is like unable to connect to the servers. Jesus, okay. It's weird. Servers are down. I should put my face on the bottom. I'm gonna move my face. I'm gonna move my face. Better. There I am. Oh, we're starting to fight.
Ruthless Robbie Lawler.
It's a pretty good fight to start with.
Welterweight championship of the world.
Can I skip?
Robbie Lawler is a man.
I can.
On a mission right now.
Nope. And he's gotta
very
watch
motivated
it.
To defend his title for the first time. This is really do or die time.
I'm not less hungry now that I have a title. If anything, I'm more hungry. I'm ready to fight. I'm a fighter. This is who I am.
Lawler McDonald for the belt. All right, are you ready? You ready? Let's go, guys. Fight. Here we go.
So far. I have to watch? I can't even.
Very patient. Beautiful shot. Look at that sprawl by Lawler. Oh, hard left hand by Robbie. They're opening up.
Get this fight, Rob. Close the gap with the 1-2.
Oh, nice combination. And again, that was that 1-2 by Robbie. Roy's busted up a bit, Joe. But clearly from the second round, it's been Robbie Lawler doing the most damage. Oh, Robbie staggered by
he
that
turned.
Kick.
He turned.
Again with the head kick. Robbie's in big trouble, Mike. McDonald pouring it on. Robbie looking to survive. Wow. Robbie Lawler, he's badly hurt. This is a wild fight. Championship rounds. There's that head kick
the
again.
Head kick.
That front
and
kick, what a combination. Nice. Completely different fight. Rory's just picking him apart from here. Wow.
How good is this? Stared down Rory, Joe. Rory was going nowhere.
We listen in the Lawler's corner.
Robbie, listen to me, man. Look. Robbie, you need to focus. He's up 3-1. He is busted up. He is ready to quit.
There's a lot of anxiety in the corner of the champion, Mike. And he may very well have to finish to retain his title.
Fifth and final round.
And I bet Rory really doesn't like this game intro. Rory's probably like, what the fuck, man? Okay, hold on to just touch gloves.
Welterweight belt on the line, and what a title fight we've had tonight. Who will leave with the belt? Lawler and McDonald back and forth, willing to stand and trade. It looked like we might have a new champion in round number 4 by far. The best round for Rory McDonald.
Body strikes is up too.
Lawler, Joe, we've been watching him for over a decade. Robbie is showing patience in this fight, Mike. We're seeing a thinking Robbie Lawler. You're seeing a guy
L1
who's still
for advanced
growing
strikes.
And learning. I mean, Robbie even said the other day, Joe, that he's grown as a fighter in the last 7 months. Well, they say that about a guy who becomes a champion. When the guy becomes a champion, his confidence grows. And you saw that from Robbie as he's standing there being introduced. He was loving it. He's enjoying it.
Absolutely.
Much more animated than we've seen from him in the past.
I don't think he's ever
hold one to block high.
Outstanding. Precise with the jab. Scoring with combinations. What a title fight.
Block low. Throw something.
He's got him thinking. He faints with the kick.
Rory is really busted up. He is a mask of blood.
There's a nice knee to the body. McDonald's blocked that strike. And he connects with the left.
He misses. Jumping knee from Robbie Lawler as if.
Robbie Lawler with a vicious leg kick. Big hook, swing and a miss.
Nice straight right.
McDonald gets caught with a kick. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Wow!
Oh!
And it is all over!
That's not quite how it happened, but
tremendous hook.
That's where we're at.
The button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that
we call you the winner.
Three trophies. You guys are gonna make me go get my laptop, aren't you? Alright.
Rufus Robbie Lawler.
Alright. Fight again. Fuck that noise. Quit. Basics of striking. Alright, learn to fight. Just log in the laptop real fast.
Show me how you don't get hit.
R1 and R2 for high and low. Parry strikes to earn more points than that time clock.
Good job.
A rank. Just trying to, how do I clinch? Control. What? When you enter a grappling situation, the grappling hood will appear. It is clear code your fighter's stamina meter. You can turn the grappling hood off. The R is used to perform grappling transitions. Push and hold R in an available direction to perform transitions. If your opponent defends the transition, we'll flash the color of the stamina meter. To defend the transition by your opponent, hold R2 and push R in the direction they're moving. We'll Well, the L2, if you see submissions are available. Okay. Okay.
Today we're working on clinch control. Today I want to see you get that clinch and break this guy. Keep pushing him. That's it. Break his balance. Come on, let's maintain this position. Clinch control. Pull down his head. Pull his head. Pretty strong now. 10 seconds. Walk your hips in. I set up your strikes now.
I do not understand how to throw a strike.
You are looking good right now.
No idea how to throw a strike. Or do a takedown, but whatever, let's go. Nah, fuck it. Main menu, please. Continue challenges, customize, create a fighter, fight now, live events, custom events, ultimate team, knockout mode, quick fight, ranked, fighter store, online rivalries, career mode, skill practice, replay the opening experience. Where's the store? Fighter net? Well, this is online, I guess. Okay. Career mode, I guess. Are you gonna remember my fighter? Unless these are like... Bantamweight. Oh, is it like I have to... Oh, okay, so I can play as these guys. I can't believe Pat Barry made it into the UFC game again. Oh man, do I want to start a female career? Nah, I'll start a male career. General info. Chocolates. Last name. Oh, create custom name. Ow. The nickname. Chocolate was in there, that would be awesome. It isn't. The Iceman, it's gotta be. Alright, fighting out of... I wonder if they have any Canada cities. Well, they probably have Montreal. Yeah. Alright. Age. Whoa, it's a little too high. 34. Heavyweight. And this morning I weighed in at 254 this morning. Height, 5'11", stance, southpaw.
easy business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty brother where that sun don't come out. But when I'm
what is this? The fucking
come, the crew runs like a big Jamaican
style.
Chasing to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come. I'm headed to the top.
Not really. Kind of what I look like when my hair is longer. Man, the shave on the side isn't so good. This might be a little too long also. Yeah. Well, that's not bad. I mean, when I come out of the shower, that's what my hair looks like. Yeah, I think that's it. We'll go with that one. Hair color. Seems darker than that, but I have gray. Picture to see if that's what I look like. Yeah. That maybe? You should have been known who this was. Just by my talk. Big body dress. No. Oh, that's not bad. You might see my face stamped on the back. Out here getting filthy. Cause you know I got that ooh woo woo. Is that or that? I think we'll go with that one. Kind of darker. Facial hair. We go with that's kind of what I got right now. It's a bit thicker. They don't have thicker. I do have a goatee in the summer. Can I make it darker? Maybe the goatee? Yeah, it's gonna have to be the goatee. Body hair. Alright, I have chest hair. So, kinda? That's kinda my. That's too much. And that's not enough. So, yeah, we'll go with that one. Make it a little darker. Yeah, that's good. This guy is not 5'11", by the way. I want to upload my face. That's what I need. So much. I think that's about right. Eyes. Symmetry. My nose that's crooked. I think we'll just... Height. Oh, okay, so these are nice and full. Maybe not that full. My ears don't protrude like at all. Earlobe is a nice average one. Cauliflower none. Nose. Okay, so this is a it goes up a little. So that maybe? Protrusion. This is like, I just have a, things like that maybe, bridge, my bridge is what, my bridge is that I think, break, like I didn't break my nose, but it's not straight. Maybe like that. Position. That's about right. Tip protrusion. I mean, I guess it goes a little. Tip shape. I think that's good. Okay, so gotta make my face like round here. My chin is like, it's kind of flat actually. Yeah, my chin's like super flat. Yeah, no, I don't have an overbite. Or an underbite. What? Corners? I mean, it goes just a bit past my nose there, so. And again, my face is pretty flat. Tilt on my lips. No, it's middle of the pack, upper shape. My upper lip almost doesn't exist, and my lower lip is not that big. There it is. Me. Kinda. Hazel eyes. Whoa. Maybe like that. Yeah, that's a bit better. Give me the fat guy. I am pretty pasty. Still kind of red, so yeah, we'll go with that one. Tattoos, okay. Head and body. None. It's all on my arm. My right arm. Angels and demons, animals. Alright, this should be good. To mimic my Final Fantasy XII tattoo on my forearm. That one's kind of close. That one's kind of close. And now I need, oh, that's a good stand-in for Mario, the girl on the bomb. Shapes. The fuck is Miami a fucking text anyway? From your font, so you spell stuff you want. Rosewood. Alright, so we're gonna go with the girl on the bomb as a stand-in for Mario. So I'm trying to recreate that.
I've been working. You know,
Block
And then one more on the arm. Something bluish. That one's pretty blue. That rooster one's kind of blue. That angel one's a little blue. I think I'll go with that one. Family member shouting El Chopper. Throw your sets in the air for my blockers. Two shots of the DZ Echo Blockers. One more. I saw a good red font one. I don't know what that says, but I have red text underneath my blue guy, so I can actually even maybe. Actually, you know what? I can put a yellow. I can put a red. I'm gonna put the yellow. Oh, the soundtrack is terrible. And now the red text on top of that. And there you go, now that's kind of that. Valley Tudo, no. Longboard shorts, I think, is what I'll wear. Oh, the Canadian one's not bad. The Arlovsky's not bad. I think just regular teeth is the best way to go. Let's wrap both my feet. What's my style? Walkout music. Some kind of metal, please. Bad reputation, awful. What an awful song. So far, I like that one. What is this terrible soundtrack? A flock of flame. Yeah, alright, fine. We'll go with that. personality. Ronda Rousey. So far, Ronda Rousey's winning. Oh, Joanna. She's a cutie. Bruce Lee. Hilarious. Oh, well, it has to be Chuck Liddell. Alright. I guess 9 so far is winning. Wait. Actually, 9 kind of sucks. Well, we're gonna go with 9. Because they all kind of suck. Skills. Attributes. Yeah, I mean, I guess, do you have kickboxer? Yeah, you got kickboxer. That's what I want. We did it, everybody. We made Chocolate Owl.
It's all coming down to this.
Oh, the Ultimate Fighter?
And cry all those tears and drip all that blood for no reason.
My dream is to be the UFC champion. Nothing else.
I've got to destroy whoever they put in front of me. I'm not gonna let someone hijack my destiny.
Every one of these fighters here honestly believe that this is their time, and they're right. This is their time. This is their opportunity to reach out and grab everything they ever dreamed of. Welcome to the Ultimate Fighter.
Welcome to the Ultimate Fighter. Oh, snap. Team Tater Rousey. Advance the fight. Let's get out of here. Let's see what Chocolate Al can do. Can he make it onto the Ultimate Fighter? In UFC 1 that EA Sports did, Chocolate Al totally made it and won the Ultimate Fighter. That guy looks like Chuck Liddell too. I don't look like Chuck Liddell, but I'm named after Chuck Liddell. Shut up. All right, Chuck Liddell. Logan Murray. Hold L2 at start round. No, I don't want to fucking do that. Kick, buddy. Missed him. No stamina on Chocolate Al. Woo. I keep forgetting to block. Oh, you got me with a good one. You got me with another good one, and he dodged. I'm not gonna make it onto the Ultimate Fighter, guys. Getting wrecked. Oh, I missed it. Stamina on me. I'm so tired. I just keep missing with the front kick. Come on, guys. Movement. Good combo, good combo. Oh. Oh, one for flash. Got him good with that one. Bang. Tough as shit. Oh, he got me. Who won?
Winner by judge's decision and moving into the house.
I lost! I didn't make it onto the Ultimate Fighter! Career over! Continue. I don't need the Ultimate Fighter. Unless that's the end of the career. Just fight again, because I have no idea what's gonna happen now. Oh, it's, I get to try again. Amazing. Okay. So stamina drained. So tired, so look at my stamina, so low. Get KO'd, asshole. I'm the one who gets rocked. Jesus, this guy's the biggest chin of all time. My hooks are... So tired. No energy on my strikes. My stamina is gone. Fight's over. I'm gonna lose. All right, got my stamina back. Oh. Did I win it this time? I beat a defeated. I can't win. I can't win. I can't make it into the house. Defeated winner. Jacques Vidal, what kind of career is this? 0-2 on the Ultimate Fighter. Zero fans is goddamn right. Let's see if this can make me better.
It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this. Here we go. Let's go. Oh, beautiful. Just like that. Let's pick it up. Good power. Push, push, push. That's the one. We got 5 seconds. Get one more. Beautiful timing, man. It was on point.
Try hard.
I want to see technical proficiency on the heavy bag today. Oh, here we go. Good accuracy right there. Come on, find your flow. You call it a
high. Okay, it's how quick I do it.
Let's push now. That's it. Let's push this. Wait a minute. Nonstop, 5 seconds. Good job with the timing. That's what I want to see.
So close to an A rank.
Today's about reaction time. I want to see you sharp and quick. Come on, speed, speed.
Jesus, already bad.
Let's get this. Nice. Find your rhythm. That's it. Beautiful. Pick that up. Good shot. Push. Let's go. Timing was a little off. Don't worry. We'll get it done.
And they don't do anything. The challenges do nothing. I can't. Can I switch these around here? Like, I want my... Can't do anything. I can't edit my fighter until I get into the UFC. I can't even win the fucking match. Alright, let's get out of here. For now. Can't even get into the fucking house. Fighter store, that's what I wanted. I'm seeing if I can buy Mike Tyson, I think. Boss Rutten. Bruce Lee. Sakuraba, Mike Tyson. Everybody. Alright, let's buy everybody. Buy. Alright, I should be back. We'll do some knockout mode, why not? Maybe I can win that. I'll do the red corner. Wow, they put Chael Sonnen in the game. Sweet. Good for him. Well, sweet. I don't really care, but good for him. Let's beat Boss Rutten. Can only wear a legacy kit. Oh, wait, hold on. Jimmy Manoa, the worst. All right, we'll beat up on Jimmy Manoa. You're a champion, as if, all right. You can wear white, Manoa. Let's fight here. Parry, hit, recovery. I don't know what that means, but let's advance to fight. All right, so this is like a classic fighting game. You can only strike. There's no grappling, there's no clinching, there's just striking. And it ends in KOs.
Bus room ready. Jimmy Manoa. Here we go. He heard him with that hook. Trying to finish this fight.
Got him. Free trophies. Free trophies. All right, round one. Here we go.
He caught him with the head kick.
Not me. It's really Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Alright, decisive round. Can I beat Jimmy Manoa with Boss Rootin? Off to a bad start. I swing and a miss and he got me. I just can't win in UFC 2. Like, I can't do anything. Yeah, let me skip. I get it, Jimmy Manoa beat me. Let's restart.
Right, here we go. Jimmy Manoa. Here we go. He's down.
Oh, the trip.
Man, he just missed. He hurt him, looking to finish the fight. Big straight punch.
The boom.
It is all over.
There it is. Can I beat Jimmy Manoa? He is a bit of a knockout artist, though. Not doing so. Gotta make a comeback. Not happening. Ugh. Real boss would be proud. My buddy texted me saying I got KO'd Boss Rootin Styles. Oh god! I can't win! I'm so bad at UFC 2. Same thing, I win the first round and lose the next two.
Jimmy Manoa. Here we go! Strong jab. Oh, very nice. Head kick. Big shots. Loomis. Oh, good combinations.
Huge. Ooh, who's gonna land it?
Nice.
It's him. Buzzer and going for the switch kick as if. All right, maybe the reversal of fortunes.
Oh, that hook did damage. This could be it right here. Big straight punch.
I gotta stop going for that move.
Oh, oh, oh,
that was a flash one. Boom.
All right.
Let's do it. Reversal. He wins the first round, I win the next two. Finally won a match.
Like that. Huge punch for the victory. Here we see it again. Boom.
I love that it says round three on the on the scoreboard going around the arena. All right, I won something. Awesome. Ultimate Team, let's see what you're about.
Welcome to UFC Ultimate Team, a completely new experience for EA Sports UFC 2. UFC Ultimate Team lets you create your own team of custom fighters in any one of four weight classes. Enter the octagon and win fights to earn points and buy fight packs. Fight packs contain items that can be used to improve your fighters by adding more powerful moves, boosting their attributes, or equipping them with special perks. Compete against other players. Rise to the top of the division. Dominate the leaderboards. Earn more rewards. Improve your fighters. And win championships. It's all here in UFC Ultimate Team. Start by creating your first champion now. Let's get things started.
Well, it's going to be Chocolate Al. How's it not going to be Chocolate Al?
Don't say your word to me.
Welcome to the Ultimate Team. In this mode, you create and customize your own team, and custom fighters can be to take team to the top. Let's start by creating your fighter here on my team screen. That's my team name. That's my roster. That's my score. And those are my team earnings.
Like a big Jamaican, I stand adjacent to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come, I'm headed to the top right. I never wore makeup, and I'm ready for the spotlight. You know I got my hoodie on, and it's such a hot night. Down straight from Queens, catch me in the limo like it's prime night. Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks.
Oh, your loading screens, EA. Trophies.
Different color linens on my neck. My mother said I better win the yup. My we did it.
So he have. Never heard of her. You got items from opening a free starter pack. Items which you customize to try to make them better. Up to 5 levels of items. The higher the level, the better the item. This section shows how many you got. Use L to browse, R to flip, do the back, and soul applied. Right. Rear teep kick. My life is a kaleidoscope. Make me feel just like I'm high. I never come down. Shoot the gun without putting my son down. Don't say you word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know that. Slightly better. Left leg power. But clinch grappling and clinch throws go down. Yeah, that's fine. Fuck the clinch. Like, I want to apply. Sweet, I learned a move. Cool, got something. What happened? I have no idea what that means. But great. Leg training. Leg health. Fly. Yeah, let's get some leg health. Get some body health. Maximum fitness, okay. Sell for 0 coins. Why would I sell for 0 coins? yeah, alright, let's apply this, I guess. Your snap kick, do it. St. Patrick's Day pack? Oh, okay. Buy that, why not? Ashlyn Daly, of all fucking people. Calf kick is good, tornado kick is great. Jumping switch kick is great. They're all moves, send all the collection. I've already got triples. Send all to collection, I guess, alright. Buy that again. Middleweight, I guess I can't use. Chin health, body health, I guess it's better than that body health. Oh, I can buy currency to buy these things with. Oh my god, I could have bought heavyweight shit. God damn it. What was I in? Premium pack. Yeah, heavyweight pack, please. Give me some shit for my dude. All that sucked. Alright, send a collection. Send all the collections. Let's have a fucking fight! Single player, dude. There's no searching to be done.
Coming up next, this may very well be a stand-up war between
Iceman
and Assassin. Our tale of the tick. Iceman.
Touch gloves. Fuck you.
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Iceman. Oh, nice body kick. Oh, he got clipped.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He's really mixing things up tonight.
Nice body kick.
He slips the punch.
He caught the kick.
What?
Nice front kick to the body. Iceman with a good right hook. Big kick misses. Assassin with a good leg.
Oh, he tripped me. Oh, you got me good. Get up.
Back up. He connects with the straight.
Wow. He hurt him. This could be it right here.
Oh.
Jesus, I'm so bad.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh.
He changes his stance. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Nice, nice uppercut right there.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Oh, this could be it.
He's as shitty as I am.
Joey defends the head strike with the parry. And he pulls away.
Looks for that front kick. Missed it.
That punch was blocked.
Look at that. Right to the temple.
Another God damn it.
One minute on the clock here in the first. Nice straight left. Oh, he caught him. Excellent jab by Assassin.
Very nice. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks. Assassin got taken by that right. That's a big takedown late in the round.
Now he's in full guard. Good defense there.
Round one complete.
There's a nice leg kick.
And here's an incredible striking.
I'm gonna put him out with a head kick. I predict these things, Conor McGregor style. Fuck you.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Every shot he throws, he's looking to KO you. Nice inside leg kick.
Landing it will tonight.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Joey changes his stance.
And the kick lands.
Take a look at the significant strikes landed. Nice hook to the body by Lee. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Oh!
Of course, my slowness.
Assassin with the jab.
Both men landing in that exchange. Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
And there's a nice straight by Assassin.
Oh!
Great technique. That hook was blocked. Nice job here in round two thus far. Those hooks are becoming very dangerous. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
He clipped him with that one. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Punishing roundhouse kick.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Oh, that huge kick hurt him.
He got nailed in the body. He is
I'm fucked. I'm so bad with the front kick. I just wish I could land it once.
Joe, look for him to set up that hook again.
Oh, spinning back fist. There it is.
Assassin's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Five seconds on the clock in the round.
Great exchanges.
Quick jab connects.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
20 seconds.
Nice kicks.
Joe really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Wow!
Of course.
Round two comes to a close.
I mean, I guess I'm losing because I lose a lot.
5 minutes on the clock. Joe, that's a great move catching the kick. Lee's eyes are both starting to swell pretty badly.
He got tagged there.
Nice strikes landed. Quick inside leg kick. Lee with the jab that scores.
Nice.
Wow, look at those numbers. Body strikes landed. Good connection with the straight by Iceman. And he got clips again. Lee with the right hook. And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Nice shot. Another one gets through to the head.
Good lead left by Assassin.
He nailed him again. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
To the body. Nice job with the roundhouse. Change of stance.
Tagged him.
And a big leg kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Nice straight right by Iceman.
Iceman's starting to find the clock to be his enemy. He needs to make something big happen right
now. Yeah, they're telling me I'm losing.
He needs to make something happen. He is not going to win a decision. He's got to either KO his opponent or he's got to finish him with a submission. Assassin gets caught by a straight right. They may very well stop this fight. That cut on his nose is very bad.
Joe, he's really on
point. Oh, I'm getting wrecked.
That's a good straight. Both fighters are exhausted at this point of the fight.
Just 90 seconds remain in the fight.
Relentless.
Inside leg kick.
Tags him. Oh, nice. Roundhouse kick lands.
Fucking takedowns.
And the pace is still kept up in this last minute. These guys are going for it, trying to finish. Big straight punch. Oh, that caught him. Man, he just missed. Oh, you heard him.
15 seconds left in the round.
No, I'm hurt.
Oh, big body kick. They go the
Fuck.
Distance.
Let's have a look at our fight replay. Round one with this.
The judges have rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 30-27. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision. Lee.
Assassin earns the win by unanimous decision.
I should fucking retire. I can't believe I spent $90 on this game. Lee. My buddy scored it 30-24 for Lee. I lost 11 fitness. I got 6 XP and 300 coins. Slightly stronger. So I made him worse? Oh, okay, so I can put this one back on. Now I get it. Alright, there you go. That's what you want. I don't know. A man can only lose so many times in one night, so I think I'm actually gonna end the stream. Terrible. Disgraceful. Bleh.